This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Cot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Jack.
This is how.
Jack.
This is how.
Jack.
This is how
Jack.
You plot.
Jack.
This is how you plot. Graphing's where it's at, but you can't use a calculator as a fallback. You could go after school and have a little chat. Think this is too easy? Then go take a sat. Mess up on the curve and you'll have to go restart. And with the unit circle, just take it apart. 3 pi over 2 to 70 degrees. So memorizing conversions is your expertise. Tangent, sine over cos, that much is child's play. And then when you're graphing, center line gets in the way. And Q1 is always plus the text, but with a green. I'm gonna be 180 but by 40 pi times 3. Calculator from TI. Yeah, it's pretty fly. They love the way I graph. They wish they could try. Seems hard, but it's more rational than pi. Ask a teacher for help. Simply they reply.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Cot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Tie.
This is how.
Tie.
This is how. This is how you plot.
Tie.
This is how you plot. The homework is a lot. Every single day another locker to unlock. Five main points, never gonna stop. Six functions, now you show me what you got. Sine is vertical, cosine's horizontal. Period is 2 pi, it is not a lot. And the amplitude,
two
measures to the top. Frequency you need to know what cycles that you got. My math is always right, but I never brag. I then stand up, pledge allegiance to the flag. Look at my calculator, yeah you know it's pretty rad. And I plot the values that you all never had. For those who say they saw my graphs, the best they've ever seen. You follow the routine, you better graph it on the screen. It plots right between some points on the machine. And when I go and plot, now really this is what I mean. This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Cot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Damn.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
You gotta dance.
This is how you plot while sitting on my cot. Equivalent of that you know is cosine over sine. I plot them on the graph. The values out of mine. The girls come up and see and they say,
Dan, you are fine.
Cosine is what's next. It's graph ain't too complex. Cause neg 1 to 1's the range and the reals are just the x. Here's one period. It looks like a U. Now you don't have to go and tell me that I am Uncle Jew. You say sine's the same, but I'ma make a claim and put you to shame. 90 degrees dip. Sine said, please move over. You done land rover. So follows next is tan with his own asymptote. Secant, cosecant, they got that line too. Reciprocals, yeah, they are making their debut. Here's to all of y'all, all of whom were taking trick. I'm better than freaking mims, cause I'm more hot than fire.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how you plot.
Plot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Cot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.
Plot.
I plot all the signs.
Sign.
Ten backwards is cot.
Cot.
This is how. This is how. This is how you plot.